Hello, today I will be telling you how to change the password on a account on the same computer. Don't worry what I'm doing now, first I just need to make a quick account and add a password to it, because if you look there, I am the only account on my computer. So first I need to just quickly remove it. Right, I just put a password for that account. Now I'm gonna change it. When you need to type net user, then you need the name of the account. Now, I just made the account called test, so I'll put tested. Then the star, and it says type password. So now I'm going to change password to test 2. Test 2. The command successfully completed. So now I have. Account that I just made and password. Thanks for watching.